meet or what? This is a small window of opportunity.
Look, I don't know who you are.
So turn up, and we can introduce ourselves.
Here's the deal. I'll join your crew if you help me find my missing sister. Deal. Just quit this damn music.
Hi, Alex. I'm Roxor. You can call me Roxanne. What's a girl have to do to get a ride around here? Roxanne, and I'm a digital angel looking for a knight in shining armor.
Cute, but I'm the wise.
Relax. It's not who I am that's important. It's what I can do for you. So drive already.
Tell me about your sister.
Her name is Daria. She's always been a wild one. Now she's fallen into the 510s and dropped off the map. I promised Mom I'd find her.
Some kind of spook, right? Some wacky hacker shit you laid on me.
No. Just your average nerd trying to keep tabs on her sister the best she can. Hacking police incident reports really keeps you sharp.
Why should I trust you?
Because, Alex Taylor, if I wanted to mess with you, then you and Zoe and Harry and Alita would know that already. Trust is the only way this is going to work.
Like the place. It's your new neighbors.
Wow. This place is different. Take a seat. I've got a lot of info to put past you. The Mountain States can't be bought. When the 510s went national, local cops reported a surge in performance traffic. Every ride they pulled over was trafficking something. All the cash the cops seize gets spent on better equipment. They won't be bribed, and they keep getting stronger. This is killing the 510s. Every dollar the gang makes passes through this territory. Cars going south or contraband going north. It's like the road network is the 510's throat and the cops are stomping on it. Shiv can't fix this problem, but I think we can. Hackers are used to bypassing problems. I hit a roadblock, I just go around it, forge my own route. So that's what we do. If the cops are blocking the roads, we just don't use them. If we get the money flowing through Mountain State, Shiv will make you V6, one of his inner circle. And that's where we want to be. To be scraping the dark web for anything we can use to test our plan. Be ready with the ray truck when I give you the call. Alex, love your new friend, who seems to know an awful lot about you, me, this operation.
Yeah, hi. Where is she?
Setting up her computer in the pit. In case you haven't realized, if Coburn feels eyes on his back for a second, we are potentially compromised. We don't need some loose cannon hacker bitch getting in the way of an FBI...
Yeah, Zoe? She's probably listening in.
I am. Hi, Zoe. Son of a... You! A word! Now!